I'm Damo the Don. Damo or Don, it really doesn't matter which. And welcome to my project, Game Time. I play games and talk gibberish. Yep, pretty self-explanatory right there. I usually play games on my own, or with guests, in person and or online. I feel so loved. I do more than games also. I am what you call a variety streamer. Yep, because I'm an entertainer. I also have this little concept that I call a Game Time Show. They're basically unique shows that focus on what. Yeah. Only the put that, but the link tr.ee/gametime, that will take you to everything. And I hope you enjoy what I do. So. Hello and welcome to Game Time Surprise Stream, and you can thank Lit for this one. Oh boy! Thing is, though, like you were like, Don, should we do the game? I'm like, what game? What up, Kami? How's it going? Welcome to Game Time. This was all Lit's idea. This was Lit's idea.
I regret everything.
Now, for those that have not watched my not reboot Game Time, I had a separate channel or a show, as I call it, called Don Plays, and it was a PG Let's streaming thing. And we did a so we did a PG stream on Mario Brothers 3, the All Stars version, and this broke Lit. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
By the way, look what he donated. Here we go. Everybody's feeling bad because it's party time. It's party time. It's party time. Everybody's feeling bad because it's party time. Love it. Yeah. Just was not. You had a mental breakdown, man. Now, the difference is now, this is the reboot Game Time. You can say whatever the fuck you want. Does that sound good to you?
Yay.
Speaking of which, about pure angry and rage, I've lit. Okay, so. Here's the little update on the Peppa Pig stream I'm planning. Oh, God. Here it is. Oh, hang on a minute. I do apologize. I need to add another thing on here. I do apologize, guys. This will not take long. There we go. There we go. So I really can't believe this. If I've been donated $120 from Sparky Tirasu and $5.98 from Lit Game 83. Why?
Why not?
We need to reach 150 and I'll live stream the game and I'll do a comedy skit for it. Me and Lit have actually wrote the script and we're done. We're actually done. And the only way I'm doing this is if I make it to there. Yes, this is an angry one. Yeah, because I made it that I'm mad. So I am literally like, what is it? I'm $42 and... No. $43 and something cents, I can't remember.
What, away from the goal?
Yeah, I'm very close to the goal.
It's no. $24.02.
Yeah. $24.02, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm $24.02 away from this. And if you do want to donate, oh no, my little link has just vanished on me. Nope. It's up here.
Like I said to myself, it's about a sixth of the way there.
Yeah, so basically, if you want to donate and make me fucking do this, you monsters, that's the link you click, basically. And if you donate, a little thing will pop up, and then, yeah, I'll add that towards the tally and such. So, yeah, you could already tell I'm extremely fuming right now. And we've been talking about other things. I will not go through it all. Should we just get on with the game, Lit, so that, you know, we're both sort of cheering up in a way? So, yes, we're doing Super Mario 3D Super Mario All-Stars version of Super Mario Brothers 3. Are you ready?
No.
Good, because neither am I. So for those I don't know, I loved this game when I was a kid. I still love this game. But my game has always been Mario... Sorry. My favorite Mario game of all time is Mario World. Hello, honey. Welcome to game time. And of course, you already know this, by the way, Lit. Dibs on Luigi!
Yay.
I've always preferred green to the red, to say. So yes, we're doing a playthrough of this game. I can't wait. So Lit is controlling Mario. I'm not controlling Mario. I'm actually watching. So yeah, like I said, Lit, you can't complain. This was your idea.
Yeah, I don't know why I said anything.
Oh, I hope you're having a good night, by the way, babe. I hope you're doing very well. We're having a good time. Oh, did your brother get the links, by the way? Oh, man, the torture.
Just goodbye, Shell.
I'll tell you what, right? So, I'm going to sing on this next bit because I am going to sing to what Lit is feeling right now. Yeah. Right, here we go. Why did I agree to this? Why did I agree to this?
I missed it. No one saw that.
What, sorry?
I missed it. Nobody saw that.
I'm not sure. He didn't say. I will have to ask him in the morning because he's going to sleep for college in the morning. Understandable, honey. Understandable. Well, that's Lit's turn done. That's my turn. Yeah, Luigi. Tell you what, though, I'm really glad that we're sort of doing this now, because you realise now this is now on our list of games to play. For a very certain...
On top of many others.
Yeah, for a very certain special, marvellous month. Right?
Oh, you know why I agreed to this.
You know exactly why you did. Because you did it on your own accord. Oh, fucking hell. No, I messed up. Oh my god, I haven't played this in a long time, so I'm going to suck immensely. Love it. Give it. Oh, well. It doesn't really matter as long as,
Yeah, if I get Luigi's totems higher.
Yeah. Oh. Look, I got a flower. I got some drugs. That's what they are, man. It's just cold. They're just hard. They're just hard-earned drugs.
I thought we agreed the mushroom was the drugs.
Let's think. Mushroom was the drugs. The star was on meth, and the flower is just LSG.
Yeah.
Sorry. No. Was it that? I can't remember back then. Back in the days of Don plays. But I'm glad now, because we get to basically rip and say, shit, fuck, arse cunt. Because back then, we, like, again, it was, we did it as a PG stream, but since now Lit hates this game in a way, he can say whatever the fuck he wants. Which I'm sure you have some wonderful words to come out with. Babe, I'm gonna get sleep. I thought I'd pop in and say hello and hope the stream goes well. Oh, thank you, baby. And you know what? You have a good night. I will give you a message first thing in the morning. Okay? Mwah.
Drugs.
Look at that now. Look at that now. Lit has got more drugs. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna take this one. Actually, no. Do you want the mushroom hat? And I'll take the spades there.
I was going to say, why don't we take care of the levels first?
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll do number four. I just get the feeling that, things are going to go extremely well here. So, like, no, I don't think I can jump higher. I think it's just the fact that, you know what?
There's a gap there.
Yes. Yes, Lit. I know there's a gap there. You knew I had a gap there. But you still insisted. It's okay. It doesn't matter. I'll tell you what happened, man. This was like on Saturday what happened. I did like a 10-hour shift at work, which went really well, by the way. It was just... Oh, dear God.
Yeah!
Yes! It was beautiful! So I did like a 10-hour shift at work, and straight after, I got the train to Grantham, but it did not go well at all, by the way. I don't want to put it into any detail, because, you know, it might be a bit sensitive to those that are watching that, so, you know, I do care, but it came to the point where we did not get the train. We were stuck at the train station for like a good hour and 30 minutes, and then the train didn't go. It came to the point where the lady behind the counter was ordering taxis for everybody to get to their destinations that they were after. We didn't have to pay it, by the way, which is good. But...
I honestly thought you were going to say Taco Bell. I'm just like, wait a second.
No. Dear God, no.
You got random Taco Bell from a person you don't know?
Taco Bell, do you want your ass to feel it? Just really go on out of that shit, you know? No. So yeah, again, it came to the point where the lady behind the counter was like, what is it? She was calling taxis for everybody so that they get to their destinations and that. Which is okay, like, you know, because my destination would have took about 45 minutes in a car. So it's not very bad. And you know, the fact that, you know, we had to share with other people. And I actually shared with some nice people there, by the way. There were some nice people in that taxi. But there was this one old man. By the way, he did not jump in that taxi. And that guy could fuck off as well. Basically, this guy was proper going full on Karen. Was like, are you telling me? Like that, like, oh my God. It was like, my wife was supposed to meet me at the train station at 11 o'clock, 11 p.m. And now you're telling me you're just going to drop me off at the station. I got to make, like, my way home by myself. And it really peeved me off because, like, you know, this woman is going out of her way to get us all taxis to where we are. Surely you can walk by yourself home. You're a big grown man in that. And not only that, he was holding up the line of 50 people.
You threw a cookie at him.
Oh, I really wanted to. I just wanted, like, you know, like, you know, have some common decency and don't embarrass yourself, you stupid prick. That's what I thought.
Is it bad I thought these projectiles were waffles?
And what, those things?
Don't you think? Yeah.
They're like multicolored waffles. Rainbow waffles! I love it!
Taste the rainbow, motherfucker.
Rainbow waffles. Oh, yeah, you can't spin those things.
Well, now you tell me. Hello.
You're supposed to know that! But no. So, again, carrying on this thing. So, like, I'm like, I really wanted to basically go, like, you know, like, you're holding up the line. Have some common decency. This woman is going all out to get us to our destinations the best she can. I didn't. I kept my mouth shut. But what I should have done was punch him in the face, take a photo of it, and go hashtag you're welcome. But I didn't do that, of course. I didn't do that. But my brain got that information 2 hours after. 2 hours after I got to Grantham, by the way.
Yeah.
So it was like, yo, it's your brain here. Just want to let you know how you could have been a hero to everybody at that train station. I'm a fucking sleep now, you dick. You know what I mean? Oh, man. Funny. Here we go. Right, watch my deformed star, ready? If I get a star, I'm gonna laugh. Oh, looks like a plate on his head. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
It's like some fucking deformed star mushroom child. I love it. I like it when you get all three in a row. Not in a row, but like, I like it when, what is it? I like it when you get, when you get one of each in different modes, and you'd be like, wow, that must have been one messed up gangbang. That, like, that is one deformed child. I don't know why I just got that mad for some fucking reason. And now watch this. Deformed. Yes! Deformed like this piece of garbage. I'm Gorilla Man. I'm the European champ at the ref count. An ironclad contract, a job, never night test. And now I'm pissing off dynamite to my bar. You just had to fucking do that, eh?
Yep.
Did you enjoy it?
I don't know. Was it worth it?
don't know. Do you think it was worth it?
I never know.
Like, Leah, I'm going to ask you a good question as well, because you're getting older than that. Are you considering on traveling a bit?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, like, you know, because, like, are you thinking about traveling?
Nope.
Just accept your impending doom. You just accept the truth.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, cruel world. Sweet release. That was like your impending doom right there.
Sanctuary.
Yeah. Acceptance. Oh god, that'd be like, you know, that'd be like the final last words of when you fall to your impending doom. You just come up with some random shit words. Yeah, you see that much from there? Acceptance!
That for me would just be, I regret nothing!
Yeah. Fulfilled! Yeah! Because I'm defying in the game. Did I just cheat that?
Random Koopa, jump scare.
Yeah, that doesn't work though. I don't consider Mario as a horror game. Although if Mario was a horror game, yeah, that would have changed Nintendo in such a big way.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's the fan games made. Mm. Are you taking the house or should I?
You may do whatever you wish, man. So basically, with this playthrough as well, we're going to try and... we're not going to cheat, if that's the way to put it. We're going to try and do all 8 worlds. So prepare yourself for bullshit, as I call it. Yeah! What are you going to use that on? I'm going to use it on drugs!
I'm going to jail!
I'm going to Disneyland! Not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie to you. I would pay to see Mario and Luigi, Peach and Toad go to Disneyland like the real characters. And everybody's like, "Well, it's like, why is Toad like? Why is that man shaped like a penis?"
Please get the one so I can avoid the snack.
Oh, it's terrible.
How about no? He looks fine.
Yeah. The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can know he's fine. Look at him, he's slithering.
He's fine, you need to be changed, though.
Yeah, look at him, man, he's happy. He's slithering back and forth. He just looks so happy.
I'm a snake.
Didn't want to have been alright.
Beep, beep, I'm a snake.
It's a snake! Oh, it's a snake! Batcha, 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 batcha. That would have been great,
mushroom,
though.
Mushroom.
Yeah, just imagine if a badger just popped out of there going, so Nintendo came up with this first.
Batcha.
I love that, by the way. What a bunch of crap that is. A bunch of crap is that, like, you know, even if you lose as soon as you get tiny, what is it, like, you know, you get tiny, and if you get a flower power, it doesn't count as, like, you get a flower power. Wow. Not gonna lie, with that boss,
that was easy.
I'm just gonna be like, who trained these kids?
Yeah, who trained these kids?
I regret nothing!
Motherfucker! I like in the parody, like, they put a window there. The one lands in his hand, but he falls to the outside of the castle. Just like, do-do-do-do! Ah! Pff. Where's Mario? Where's Luigi? Greetings. If you see any ghost, be careful they will give chase if you turn away.
No shit, Sherlock. That's how ghosts work.
No shit, Sherlock. Yeah. I swear they are just taking the piss now. Well, too, mate. Look at that. We already sped past World One.
We haven't gone back to the way I want. I mean, what?
Never go back to the way. This is such.
Sentient.
It's a sentient. Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Yay, this time arson's acceptable.
Arson! Apparently, because you enjoy it. Why do you enjoy arson?
I don't, I'm just a 4F rock, so it comes out my mouth.
Is there just something about you I don't know yet?
Well, the fact that I'm a fire fox?
Oh, well, that makes sense.
Well, yeah.
Is that why Sunny... Is that why... Is that why he's Sunny every time is just like, no lit. You may be a fiery foxy, but no lit.
Yeah.
It's very much like that, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's like Sunny puts you in place. For all the good reasons, though, of course.
Everyone does that.
I don't put you in your place.
Everyone outside of Discord.
Okay, so had to really think about that. What the fucking... Dude, Luigi.
How did I get down here?
Oh my god. That was a waste of a fucking pee. Well, it doesn't matter. I got myself a good old taste of meth. I got a good old taste of meth right there.
I got ketamine.
Dude!
What does it do?
Dude, you're doing this level. Flip over any two cards.
How about I flip you instead, Toad? I mean, what?
I swear Toad is... Like, there's some messed up shit with Toad here. Illegal gambling, making deformed kids. Like, what the fuck is the matter with you, Toad?
I'll let you pick one. We'll do it like Snap.
Let's try that one.
This one?
Yeah. Ah, you suck. Ah, great. Hard end drugs. Just more drugs. Let's try the... Up one? That one. Ah. That sucks.
Well, Toad, you suck!
Toad, you suck. You fucking waste of space.
Why did we agree to this?
Yeah, fuck you, Toad. You stole me like $20, the dick bag. Toad is an asshole through and through.
Excuse me, I didn't consent to water.
Like, when I play this game with my daughter, she never gets this bit right. Just hold down on the A. On the B. You actually jump higher.
I didn't consent to water. Stop it, Mr. Cheap Cheap.
Mr. Green Cheap Cheap.
I didn't consent to this.
He's lean, he's green, he's killed you. He wasn't taking your jizz and my jazz, mate. He wasn't taking that jizz and my jazz, was he? Oh, man. Lit right now, must be fuming. Tell you what, let's do this. Right, let's see what kind of deformed, messed up child I'm coming out with this time. Oh, fuck you. Oh! Right. Deformed child. I bet you anything, deformed child. I knew it!
Yay! We created a monster!
A fucking star with two mouths. Kill me! I'm in constant pain!
I mean, at least it would have someone to talk to.
That is a fucking messed up deformed child, man. Some demon Satan spawn.
We have someone to talk to, at least.
I have officially created life. No, you've created a bomb.
Not great life, but...
It's just like, ugh, kill it with fire. You look like a child's art project that doesn't want to be alive. Help me! Put me back.
Oh, my life! This was a mistake.
Put me back in the kiln. Like, ugh, really? Fucking messed up shit right there.
I'm fine. I'm not tiny. I swear. Bye.
Oh, bye. Oh, I might do that later. I think Sunny wants a coffee. Or maybe I looked at the announcements and I at the wrong date. Oh, no, Thwomp.
Well. It's almost back to square one again.
Yeah, but... Oh, by the way, FYI, Lit came up with the idea of the title as well. So not only did Lit come up with the title of the game, like, of the episode, but also the... Also which game. It's like, Lit...
I regret everything.
Is something you want to tell me? Is there something
not.
You actually want to tell me?
I hope not.
Very well then. Oh my god, I asked for one thing. Jesus Christ. I forgot how infuriating that part is. Are you shitting my nuts now with that crap? Fucking boo pieces of shit. Oh, you piece of shit. And watch me die. Watch me incredibly die.
The door said no.
I swear to God, if I win this, I'm pushing that button. Yes! I deserve this. Play that motherfucking clip. It's still funny. Pick a box.
Don't care, Toad.
Pick a box. I'll give you some hard-earned drugs.
Literally.
He's literally giving you drugs.
Here, take this mushroom. I don't know what it will do for you, but take it anyways.
Take this mushroom. It'll make you think you're big. I'm sorry, what? Yeah, we didn't think this one through. He really didn't. I like this one. Apparently on the second island, in one of those boxes, there's a star power. So not that one. It's the next island. So this one up here. I think it's the one on the left. You know, you can just go down and hit the box. Without you
no,
just...
I'm
no,
difficult.
It's the one on the right. Shit.
Hey,
no!
Get back here!
My hard-earned drugs!
Well, that's square one!
Oh, Lit, I'm so sorry! Oh, no!
This wasn't worth it!
Look what you done! Then again, now you know how I felt when I was fucking doing Mario Maker. How's it feel? I'm doing this one. Yeah. Got some hard-earned drugs.
I'm doing this level. It's not a level, but I don't care.
It's not even a level. Ooh. This one. I'm gonna do this because there's one of them I really want. I don't think it's this one. Damn it, it's not that one. It's the other one. It's the other way. It's a music box. So you play that. you play that, and basically all those bad guys that run around and change levels, they fall asleep. So when you touch them, it won't trigger a level, if you know what I mean. I'm after that one up there. That's the one I'm after. Oh, that's gotta suck as well, because you can't get that unless you get him, yeah. And we all know the red ones stay in place. And we all know the red ones stay in place.
I asked you to not follow me, Mr. Fire Guy.
Yep, just accept. Yep, just accept your impending doom, right? It's okay, I'll do this one. I tell you, I swear to God, this... No, of course it wouldn't. Fight fire with fire.
How do you defeat a person on fire? You beat him with more fire. What?
That doesn't make any sense. It doesn't have to. Mario logic.
It's not supposed to. We use fire and water.
Did this fucking kick it and then destroy it after? That's me going, like, yeah, maybe I do want this. No, like, no, I don't want this.
Just like, yeah, I don't need it. I don't need it.
I definitely don't need it. Oh, watch this, by the way. Mama. Oh, money fountain, baby. With some hard-earned green drugs. Oh, damn it.
What?
Green drugs, yeah. Come on, you fucker.
Come on, do it. You won't.
Also, can I get this? Yeah, I can. Oh my god. There's really no point in this bit, is there? Just that and that. Oh, nice!
Yay.
That's right, bitches. And then you can just forever spin in your shell.
Congratulations, you've committed homicide on several blocks.
Look, me, I got drugs. I got some drugs.
I got more drugs. In several accounts.
I got more drugs. Yeah. I still can't believe it now. $125.98. I'm so close now.
Hello, Mr. Sun. Nice to meet you.
To the $150. Why did you donate?
No.
You're supposed to jump, by the way. And if I go again. So when you run, jump. Yes, so you run, you gotta jump over that, like you have to pee jump. Yeah, and then run, and just whatever you do, don't get hit by that. Because he's an asshole. He is an asshole through and through.
Hello. Oh.
It's like that one gave you a jump scare.
Hello.
Like, hi.
Nice to see you here.
Oh, god damn it. No. Oh. Jump.
Run, Forrest, run. Run, Forrest, run.
Oh my god. Oh, that was slick.
Run, Forrest, run.
That might have been the slickest run I've ever done on that level. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm going to take care of that guy up there. Look at the chain jumpies. Look at the chumpy chumpies. Look at the chain jumpies. But I advise you not to do that. They're dicks.
Yeah, in thanks.
In this game, they're dicks. You already knew they were dicks. They were the definition of dicks. You knew, you used to play this with me. No. Oh dear God. Oh, that was too close for comfort. I got a hammer. I could crack open a Cooper's shell. I meant skull.
It's basically you saying, I can fix it.
I can fix it. No, you are not. Hard-earned drugs. episode.
Thanks, like, Ted, for something completely unhelpful.
I know, right? Now, here's what pisses me off about Toad as well.
Hello, sir.
I have to come to your house to give you heart and drugs and that. Yeah, well, sorry, he gives me the heart and drugs. He's like, why can't you just give them to me? You know that everybody's in trouble.
Then just do it.
Yeah, like, the princess is in trouble. Bowser's taken her. This is almost just the equivalent of that fucking person in the... Of that guy in Mario Wonder. I'll give you a royal seed, but you have to complete the challenges.
I'll give you a seed, but first, you must pass the test.
Like, do you have any idea what's going on out there? Plus, I'm the prince. So you've got to do what I say. No. Even the prince gets it as well. The prince is like, no, that's it. Off with his head. Can I imagine if Prince Florian was like a proper tyrant?
Just like, I will have your head.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, let's think. Bowser's took in my castle. Oh, Mario's safe today. Bowser will just go off and then he'll just do it all over again. And Prince Florian's just like, no. No. I'm going to hire a hitman. Just imagine Prince Florian hiring him.
No!
Just imagine Prince Florian, like literally hiring a hitman. I would actually pay good money to fucking see that.
Mario Bros. Wonder, the movie.
Oh shit, you can't fucking do that as well.
Wait, what was... Hold on, what was in there?
Oh, dude, that would have been a mushroom as well. Oh... I bet you're just like, fuck you.
What?
Oh my god! Oh, that was so horrible. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm clipping that. I'm sorry. That was pure evil. That was pure evil. Did Lit just walk out the room? Lit, are you okay? I need an adult. And I'm older than you. I need an adult. Lit, you okay, buddy? Do you want a slow-moving cookie to come across the screen? I'm gonna bring my slow-moving cookie to come across the screen. Because I think you need that. Let's get my cutie cookie. Let's get my cutie cookie. Just gonna pat him. There you go.
I don't know if you heard, but I actually just walked out of the room.
Yes. Yes, I heard that. I'm clipping that. We call it Lit Walks Out the Room. Kami just redeemed this as well, so here you go, buddy. I'm Gorilla Man. I'm the European champ at the ref count. An ironclad contra my job. Are you okay, dude? And now I'm pushing off down. I'm at the right bar. I'll take that as a no. It's okay, dude. Everything's all right. It could be worse.
I regret everything.
Well, you're the one again. You're the one that picked this game.
I still regret everything.
Can't believe I did that without falling down. Normally, I fucked that up. Oh, go fuck yourself. No. Yes. That's what I'm after. This beauty right here. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy, Kami. For that. Ah! I love that. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, concussion. Yes, I am very happy. Dude, please tell me you saw that.
Hey Tom, follow the pointer.
I'm gonna get a point. No. I'm going this way. Oh, wait. Watch. Ready? Come on. Money fountain!
Missed one.
Money fountain. Look, that's hilarious though. Pays you to get a concussion. I'm glad that we're happy. Did you enjoy your Halloween, by the way? Because what I did, I spent it with my little one. She loved the trick-or-treating, by the way. She dressed up as a witch. And she loved it.
I was hoping she dressed up as Daisy.
No. I would refuse that shit. Yes! I got triple fucking LSG. Or was that meth? Sorry, it's triple meth.
No, I think it's LSG.
You get syrup. And please tell me, Kami, you looked at this. Oh, actually, you know what? Wait. Yeah. I think I will. You could thank Lit and Sparky to us because I've donated money. I'm literally $24.
That was not helpful to me. And 2 cents
away from this fucking thing. I'm that close. Oh god, he's doing this level again. Yeah, maybe not like walk into it. Maybe.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Yeah, maybe think before you do that, yeah? Oh god, that would have been brilliant. Goomba stomps you in the head while Chain Chomp just bites on your crotch. That's like an that would have been an emotional damage death. Right, this time, hit the block but don't go down the pipe, yeah? Love it. So again, yeah, for those that don't know, next week, streams galore. It's my birthday week. Actually made a custom introduction as well for it. Lit and Sunny have seen it. That's it. Oh no. Oh god, that floats down, no, man. Technology would have advanced. There it is. Yes, they advanced. Just that never-ending leaf. You did it! I bet you're happy now, right?
No. I'm not happy because the moment I die, I have to do it again.
Don't worry, you won't have to. I'm taking this. Sup, Jai? Welcome to Game Tie. Hope you're doing well. Oh, dude, you missed some shit, by the way. Frog suit! Yeah! Frog suit. Oh, Jai, would you like to know this? I'm literally $24.02 away from this. Just got out of seeing Aladdin. Oh, nice. Very nice. But yeah, dude, I am that close. I am that close, everybody. I am so close. Oh, that's good. I mean, fucking fireballs and shit. I'm not gonna use it. There's no point in me using it.
What I'm do glad you even to... do?
The magic flute. When you play it, you get to jump to another world.
No.
Well, to
what abomination am I gonna get?
Yes, what abomination are you gonna get? Well, yeah, okay.
Oh.
Okay, you got a star. Or. Dude, if you get 5. Yo! No, wait. Yeah! GG, baby. GG. That was beautiful. Yes, you have to go there. Go in the door.
Nah, don't feel like it.
Yeah, the movie's like,
Never mind, I feel like it suddenly.
Well, here's the thing, though. Can't you just...
What the...
Oh, for God's sake, Jai, really? Roll the clip.
Grilled cheese sandwich. Grilled cheese sandwich. Gotta have a grilled cheese sandwich. Cheese on bread and grilled cheese sandwich.
At least he didn't do the deluxe one, okay? At least he didn't do grilled cheese deluxe. Already off to a wonderful start. Chai. God damn it, now I'm the one getting this. Why? Jai? Why? God damn it. Nope. Here. And here.
My question is, did you accidentally kick the shell into yourself?
I accidentally kicked the shell into myself. I don't.
Yeah.
No, and look what I did. I screwed myself over.
Congratulations. Whose fault is that?
My fault. I did a very bad, stupid.
The answer is simple. It's the French.
Yeah, but I'm not pushing the button.
I didn't say you had to, I'm just saying.
Yeah, but, I'm not racist. For the love of God, I'm not racist.
He's Frenchist.
I'm not Frenchist. It's the fact that they're Frenchism. So good at... They're so good at Nintendo games, it is criminal.
It's Frenchism.
Oh, Damon, I watched some gameplay of the Super Mario RPG remake. Oh, good. Because I've already played Mario RPG, and I fucking love that game, by the way. It's one of my faves, definitely. Everyone's like, are you considering on live streaming it? And I'm like, yeah. Hands down. Oh, look at that, by the way. Look. Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed.
Into a berry with eyes.
It's supposed to be a spider, or a bug or whatever. Oh no,
To me, it either looks like a berry with eyes or a ladybug.
Yeah. Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. What if Mario had a bug phobia? Just like, hello, Toba, it's the king. Oh, no, it's a bug! It just fucking splats it.
Ah, bug!
He just got up and just think. Like, whoa. Well, that totally changed.
Just like, I did not sign up for this.
I did not, yeah, literally, I did not sign up for that shit.
Come on, shoot me, do it, I dare you.
Oh, wait.
No. You weren't supposed to go that way.
That's
fine, I don't need it.
That's beautiful. The mushroom's just like, nope, I ain't living through this shit. I fucking hate the wrenches. I hate these wrench pricks here. The wrenches. Fuck the wrenches. Now watch out here. Focus. Focus. They don't give you a...
I'm gonna hide.
I'd laugh if you just jumped off like, nope. I'm not living through that. You just accepted it.
I don't care.
You accepted this nice, sweet, long rod shaft.
Oh,
come on!
That just makes it sound wrong.
That was the point. That's what you accepted this sweet, long rod. Say what? You accepted this sweet. Well, he just walked into his sweet, long rod. Remember. And remember, just the tip. I'm not proud of this, by the way. Oh my god. It looked like I was about to get the tip of the fucking bullet bill up my ass there. I don't want the sweet tip. Nope. Now, unlike Mario, I will not accept the sweet rod. You accept the sweet release of death. Even then, I don't even think it's just death. You're just smacking them back in the shower and you're just letting them go. Just letting them go. Or maybe they just go off Team Rocket style. Because think about it. You're floating in, like, you know, you're in the air. For some reason, the fucking ship disappears and he just flies off. Yeah. Here's a letter from the princess. Like, so, Toad. Sorry, Peach, just want to put this out for a minute. Just really want to think about this. How are you sending me these? You can stomp on your enemies using Kuribu's shoe.
That's a cloud, ma'am.
Oh, the cloud. You can just skip levels. Dragon of Vossa, welcome to game time. Hope you're doing very well. We're in the third world now. She uses Twitter.
I'm just saying.
Hold on. She invented Twitter before Twitter existed. That's brilliant. I love that. Welcome to game time. I hope you're doing well.
You're a frog suit, but I might have been a better option here.
Nah, I want to use it for another level. I'm gonna swim with my flower power. I was gonna try to attempt the entirety of World 3 with just a frog suit, but I died in the second level. So I'm like, well, that challenge ended. That'd be a sick challenge as well, by the way. Try to complete the third world in just that. When are you going to play Pirates Warrior? Are you talking about One Piece Pirates? One Piece Pirate Warriors. Oh my god. Okay, so, that has been a game on my list I've been thinking of doing for quite some time. There have been plans on that, but currently the schedule I have, I'll have to wait. If you want to know what it is, by the way, what my schedule is, there's the link to my Discord, and then you can see what's planning. I have to update some stuff on there, but trust me, there'll be plans. I've got plans. Oh dear god, I fucking hate those things. I really do. Yeah, I got some more hard-earned drugs. Come on, Mario. I just realized I know what the level is next.
What's down here?
You can't go that way.
No, I'm just wondering what's down here.
You'll end up...
Go to the one where the key door is.
You will end up basically, I think it is basically, there's like a lock bit, so you can't really do anything about that.
I'm a bastard.
You're just gonna go in and you're like, oh, that's what.
Nothing tells me I'm not supposed to be here.
Oh my god, I was literally next to you and you still fucking did it.
Nope, I...
If I were you, I'd use that on here. And run.
I didn't want to use it, but okay.
Fucking run. Because those fish can go to hell, by the way. You do realize he'll come back.
No,
up.
Come back!
That Choop Choop's gonna get you.
No, I'm gonna throw giant.
Oh, lit. There is something, like, there is always something about a delight of you playing this. There's always something so delightful of you playing this.
Just like, that team is gonna get you. Not if I get Mark, not if I get me first!
Oh. No, oh fuck, now I'm the one in... Now I'm the one in the water. No! He's like, nope, I ain't living through that shit.
Sorry, no more LSD for you!
I like how that star always goes left, like, remember kids, say no to drugs. That's literally what it was going. It was like, say no to drugs. Yeah. No. I'm going to like, fuck it now. No. Nice. Got some sweet LSD with some meth. Gave me a one-up for that shit. I think that house up there on the left will give you a frog suit. Try the center. Frog suit!
Yeah, I don't care, Toad. I don't want to listen to your explanation, Toad.
Yeah. Everything like Toad tries on the outfits. He's just like, look at me, I'm Mario in a frog suit. I'm the hero. Laddy daddy freaking da. Oh god, no. You gotta deal with that fucking thing. Don't, because he will eat you.
Bye.
He will eat you. So don't. Oh my god. Oh my god. Lit. Lit, if you do this, I am gifting you at Six Flags, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, the pressure's on. The pressure's on. Ah!
No!
Oh my god. That's so.
We did it so well, I think.
Oh, that was beautiful. That was fucking beautiful. Thing is, now watch as I'm like, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
You're doing so well.
If.
Main starting course, shell.
If the fish don't get me, I'll let the green shell do it. Forgot how fun and stupid this game is. Oh my god. Did you just clip it through that fish? Fish clipping! And there we go. Just no.
Okay, bye, Mushroom. It was nice knowing you.
Hey.
Okay, then.
The thing is, though...
The platform's just like, here's your dinner.
I don't know why, but there's just always something so satisfying about that Mushroom just avoiding the fish's mouth and going down into the sweet abyss. I don't know why, there's just something so satisfying about it. Yeah, how about no? I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, yes.
Oh.
To exact his revenge. No! Dear God! There's your stinking revenge. Taste my sweet revenge, you dick. Oh, for fuck's sake. I love how sudden that is. It's just like, nope. Yeah, I got some more flower drugs. Oh, cool, dude. You got another one. Huh? See? You gotta do it. It'll just automatically put you in it. Fuck. I'll let you take care of this. Nice. Oh, fuck. I don't know where that one is. Shit. Try that one on the top. Yeah. Yeah, that was that. Oh. Hey, nice. 10 coins. Wow, I'm rich. Wow, I'm fucking rich. 20 coins.
20 coins, one of these two.
I can't fucking remember the finish, to be honest with you.
No.
Oh, well, fine. Do you want to the next level, dude? Or is this game going to break you even more? Well, you've answered my question. Don, this game is going to break me even more. Why would you fucking say that? Yeah.
Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir.
Nope. Oh, fuck, I can't remember the pipe. Oh, shit, what door was it? I think it was the, hold on. So, carry on. Carry on. No. I did say carry on. Or do you want to find out on your own?
I don't know. I'm just kind of here at this moment.
I like how you're trying every single door.
I will find him.
He's like, I will find it. I'm like, dude, it's not Superman. Shut up!
Shut up, I will do it either way, I'll do it!
Do you know what, mate? Do it, because I'm not going to lie to you. Every time you fail, it's just funny.
Huh?
It never gets tiring, man. I don't know what could be worse. Going into each door and all you just get is a sweet watery grave that you can just jump out of it like nothing. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, okay. Dude. Yeah, you know what? Just accept the sweet pending.
Well, back to square one!
Back to square one! Oh, that's got a sting, dude. Especially because I'm taking this as well.
Hey,
fuck off. Give me fuck suit. I got two fuck suits now. Yeah, two fuck suits. Fuck suit. Yeah. Fuck, now I gotta do this one and find out which fucking door it is. That's my nice, beautiful rainbow. Whoa. My beautiful rainbow waffle. Fucking rainbow waffle piece of shit. Yeah. No. Balls. Oh. This one? Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm not doing that. You can think again, you dick. This one.
Get wet.
There's. That didn't last long. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm just like, nope. Not having it. Not fucking having it. Killed it.
Yay.
Killed it and it was worth it.
I still get a mushroom just to live on, so that's a good sign.
Mushman, baby. Mushman. From right, man. If I'm right, my
don't
friend. If I'm right, my friend is streaming later. Hot and streamy.
Sunny's also streaming at the moment.
Oh really? I hope as soon as I... Jeez, look at your fucking abomination, child! That was fucking beautiful.
It wasn't. It didn't feel worth it.
It was like, you know, fucking...
Give me satisfaction.
That was like Nintendo's take on fucking Alien.
I said give me satisfaction, not death.
Oh man, that is... Oh man, that is just... That was just death. That was just all the way through death. And that was the deathest of deaths you could ever death it. I'm just like, nope. Come here. Nope. Go down. No, no, no. Go down. Go down. Don't piss me off. You know what? Fine.
Do it. You won't.
Prick. I bet there would normally... Normally there would be a fucking thing here, but there isn't. I think it only works if you have... Oh no, there it is. Whee! I replaced the flower for a leaf. And I got another hammer. Yeah, now watch as I fly off towards the sun. And accept my impending doom. Alright, Lit. Go ahead.
Hold on.
So, hang on a minute. So, Sonny's live streaming. Is it just talking?
No, mute.
Oh, okay. Just waiting on you now. Go for it.
Where does this go?
I think that's another place where you have to use a hammer, but you know what? You check. I can't remember. Yeah, no, no, you have to just... It just takes you to there. You can't get out, dude, there's no point.
I wanna move!
Yeah, well, clearly that ain't happening.
I'll just stay here.
I just wanna stay here and contemplate life. So you want to contemplate life underground? Yeah. Got a problem with that? Fucking hell. So here goes. So look, what are the chances of me actually making it to $150?
That depends.
This is at the end of the month, by the way.
I know, I'm saying that depends how long you're willing to wait.
Well, at the end of November. So the last day will be the 30th of November.
Excuse me, I did not order your children.
Look at those things. Just want to point that out. They look horrible. They look horrible, whatever the fuck they are. Ugh.
Sir, please stop chopping your children on me.
Even then, you shouldn't be having that, because that's what happens. Because, yeah, because it's just... Wow, it actually comes your way this time. I love how just like... Yeah, for once in its fucking life. Oh my god!
Nope, wait.
Oh my god, that was brilliant! That was brilliant!
No!
Okay, that is the definition of just giving your life away. That was just the... Oh,
I killed you. Why are you back?
Dude, they...
Go away!
Dude, run. Use your noggin. There you go. You've got some hard-end drugs. I love how you just knocked it away. Like, nope, that's it. Life is meaningless, so I'm just knocking it away. So now, I'm knocking it that way. Oh, now this would have been the best place to use the fucking frog suit. It's fine. No. Oh, fucking hell. Well, clearly I'm not going that way. Come on, dude. Seriously? Oh, fuck, they'll get up there. You know what? I don't want to know now. Nope. That was literally just the level. That was the level. God, if somebody made that on Mario Maker, they'd go, really? You made this level? You plain boring bastard. That's what I'd be like.
Right, how many more lives can I lose? That's the question.
Let's see, you're gonna get a leaf. I suck, you gotta fuck it.
I don't know if that's true. I get to play a hard mode.
Because you're in a water world. That's why.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you here?
I want to do that challenge now. Then. That should be a challenge stream. Do world
why,
three.
I think this is a good idea.
Do world three and just the frog suit. How clever would that be as a live stream? Yes or no?
I think you'd be crazy.
I want to do it. It just sounds like fun. And the rule is you have to do every level, including those things. And if you fail, that's it. Go back to the first bit. I could see that happening. I could do that.
Oh, wait. I didn't realize it was my turn again.
Oh, boy. Nope.
No!
Nope. I swear to God, those mushrooms hate you.
Mushrooms have a vendetta against me, apparently.
And so you clap yourself. And what the fuck happened there?
Just take me now.
Just take me now. I had a mushroom walk away, so why fucking bother?
It was rejected by a mushroom. Why bother now?
No. I'm going to keep this because for goodness sake, I think I'm going to need it. Oh dear God. Right, down here. Oh shit. Come on. Oh well. Yeah. Really? 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 That was just straight up this. Emotional damage! Emotional damage. It was emotional damage. That was instant go fuck yourself.
Yay.
You having fun there?
No. Okay. Bye then.
Oh, bless. I think you're at a point where you were just like, nope, not having that. I'm just watching this in slack jaw, or like, woof. Damn. Oh!
Whoa,
oh
no,
my
why?
God!
Why?
Oh my God!
I was there! Oh I was there. I feel robbed.
Oh, Leo, I'm so sorry. That was... that was just this.
Yeeted!
It's like he got yeeted by a fucking spinning platform. You got yeeted down, though, not up. You got yeeted down. Oh. I don't know how to respond to that. I really don't. Don't. See what I mean? Now he hates me. Oh, fuck you. It's fine. Thank you. Oh, so now it works. Of course not. Darn it. Oh, come on, man. Oof. Oh, damn it. You know what? It's fine. It's absolutely fine. So horrible. You fucking spinning platform piece of shit. That fucking spinning platform needs to suck my dick, funnel my balls, and go around the world, you know what I'm saying?
And pass on Justin Cena.
Jesus Christ. Ooh, I'll be watching that tomorrow.
What's that?
Just some Doctor Who stuff. By the way, do you like what I've done now? I've got an LED strip around the room, I've got my purple lamp, and now I've got my nice little box thing that my partner got me. It's nice, I like it. It's on the money. I can even change the colours, I can even turn it off and on again. Like, boosh, boosh. Yeah. It's already at the house.
No!
Oh my god.
The same spinning platform.
Dude, I think I'm one of the top villains of video game history. That spinning thing is almost equal on par with Froggy from Sonic Adventure. Yeah, that's right. You're not fucking going anywhere this time, you dick. Damn it, I swear I'm doing this on purpose now. Oh, I'm definitely getting tired, I'll give you that right now.
Almost.
Damn it, I did it. I did it again. You.
Yeah, I was trying to grab those. I didn't think I was able to. Maybe you have to be large to do so?
Oh. Yes. I've beaten that fucking thing.
Sorry, it's the paratrooper at the end.
Fucking stupid. Well, I finally got rid of that dickhead.
How do I get up here?
Oh god, this one where they spit out spike balls. God, I wonder what their digestive system is like.
I didn't order this.
That is a fucking messed up creature, by the way. Messed up creatures. They're all messed up creatures. What the fuck does... what the fuck... Does their mum make them eat to spit out them? Oh shit. Okay then. Going up. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, man. There we go. Yeah. Sweet release. That was very stupid what I did there, but it's fine. Nope. Nope. No. 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 Yes. I did it, Lit. Superstar. Superfire superstar. Da la di da da. La di freaking la di da.
Well, I know next death, it's back to square one again.
Yes. I think if you die, we'll call it a night, because I'm about to fucking pass out at this rate.
So, whatever I do, don't die.
Yeah, whatever you do, just don't die. Do not get defeated by a rainbow waffle. Okay, now I know.
Excuse me, this was not part of the deal, mushroom.
Okay, I swear those mushrooms just hate you now.
I swear the mushrooms are being paid off by somebody.
So yeah, it doesn't count if Lit completes the level, he has to die and that's it. If he's dead, that's it. He's dead, son. He's dead. Oh, man. Oh, Lit, you are, like, close. But look. You're doing well. One. Oh! He pulled a fucking wing on you! Oh, that's so mean!
You got to be kidding!
Oh, Lit. Would you like me to complete the level, then we'll call it a night?
No, Lit. A deal's a deal. I can get out of there.
The Foxo? You okay? Don't leave me here. Well, could you at least save the progress, please? Because we'll have to do part two of this. You can save it over save slot one. Yay! I think we'll call it a night, yeah, dude, because I think you're about to have a fucking mental breakdown right now. Yep. I'm just gonna just put it to this screen. That could not have gotten better. I could not have gotten what? Yeah. There it is. There's the angry. There is the anger just seething in. And instantly he just comes off the fucking stream. Yeah, I think we'll call this an episode, eh? Tell you what, because I care, let's raid Sunny Gamer, yeah? Because I care too much. Lit, have a good night, okay, buddy? Don't worry, you can tell Sonny all about it, okay? Okay. Okay, bye-bye. I think I'm just gonna leave him alone for a bit. I don't think I'll bother on the sponsors right now because I'm absolutely knackered, but we're gonna raid Sonny Gamer VT. And there you go. And don't forget to follow and subscribe. Streams get exported to YouTube 24 hours after. link.tr.ee/gametime. That's the link you click if you want to find out what I do. If you want to come chat with me after, come join the Game Time and Dame of Fitzpatrick Discord, the Gibberish Crew. And yeah, thank you again. This has been great. This has been Game Time. I'm signing out. I'll see you next week for birthday week. So yeah, right now, I think I need to chill. So bye-bye.